His name is John C.
It's caught in the crossfire.